everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And welcome to another blind bag video.
We've been able to find some blind bags.
We don't know how long these have been out, but we just found them the other day.
Mm-hmm.
These are Target exclusive Justice League
chibis.
These are these little minifigures. They come 3 per pack. And that's what they look like.
They're pretty cool looking on the back.
They almost look like Funko figures.
Yep. And but they're hard plastic.
Yeah, they aren't squishy like Squinkies.
We reviewed the Avengers ones.
Yep, and we also did... There was also another Marvel series.
Yep.
Here are 3 from the Marvel series that we reviewed a while ago.
They're cute little guys.
And the back of the bag has the characters you can collect. You can collect Aquaman.
Batman. Cyborg. The Flash. Green Arrow. Green Lantern. Hawkman. Robin. Shazam, Superman, Supergirl, and Wonder Woman.
And no scissors necessary. They have the little tab.
Yep,
so I'll open the first bag. Now you get, like you said, you get 3 figures per bag. But first, let's see what we got inside. We got this insert that has a bigger picture of everybody.
Very cool.
And out of this bag, we got Batman.
And Robin!
I like how little Robin is compared to Batman.
Cool.
We also got...
Flash!
And Flash is in this cool running position, which is very appropriate.
Makes sense.
Flash does not like to stand up. He's gonna lean.
Oh! I got Green Arrow. Got Superman. And... Wonder Woman.
Cool.
I want to open it.
You can open the last one.
Okay. Oh. Defect. Doesn't have the tear tab. All difference. We got
Supergirl. Her hair is a little
messed up.
You can see where the paint got chipped a little bit on her hair. Oh, well.
Oh, well.
We also got Shazam. I'm not familiar with at all. And
Cyborg.
Pretty cool.
Those are really cool. I'm glad we got all different ones too.
I know, sometimes we get doubles.
So we need Hawkman, Aquaman, and Green Lantern.
So what are the odds of getting those 3 out of the same bag?
Probably pretty slim. Those are cool. They're going to be nice to add to the shelf.
And as a quick little bonus, in addition to the Justice League GB, speaking of blind bags and speaking of superheroes, we have another superhero blind bag, but this is...
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
You know, they probably don't use that theme song anymore.
Well, I do.
This is the TMNT Action Pack, and it looks like there you can collect 16 different stickers, 24 different dog tags. So let's see what else we got in this bag. Once again, we found this at Target.
Got a Leonardo sheet.
We got a Donatello dog tag.
Here are the dog tags.
It's a little bigger than the,
I think you have a pony one over there.
This is one of the MLP dog tags that you also can get out of a blind bag. These aren't made by Interplay, these Ninja Turtle ones. Made by a different company called Bull's Toy.
But just for size comparison.
They are a little bit bigger. They're shaped like a turtle shell. You can see where they're even grooved like a turtle shell. The material doesn't feel as sturdy as the pony dog tag.
Oh, no, it doesn't. No. A little thinner.
But it's still pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
And the back.
Get Donatello 19 of 24.
Yep, you can get the number and there's a little logo on the back. So that's kind of neat.
That's cool.
We got some. These are stickers, not tattoos.
Yes.
We love blind bags.
Yes, we do.
It's exciting to be finding some fresh blind bags to show you guys.
Yeah, it's so hard to find them sometimes.
And they're so fun to open. We don't know what we're getting, and when we open it on camera, it's like...
It's like, woohoo, surprise!
Well, if you liked our quick opening here of the Justice League GBs
and the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Action Pack,
be sure to subscribe to our channel
and like and comment on our videos.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram,
on Facebook,
and on Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Hi, Robin. It's me, Batman.
You be Robin.
Hi, Batman.